Welcome back. This is Culture Express on CCTV News, and I'm your host, Raquel Olson. Now for a look at a powerful Chinese system of healing and energy. Qigong is the art of managing the body's energy to flow to gain benefits both physically and spiritually. And as we see here, some people in the United States have been keen to learn about the practice. Let's head over to the International Health Qigong Forum for a closer look.
Here at Washington Square Park in New York, people from China and the U.S. are embracing Qigong.
I feel very relaxed. It helps you breathe. Yeah, very soothing, comfortable. I like.
And this is the first time?
Yeah, this is the first time.
Qigong uses breathing techniques, gentle movements, and meditation to cleanse, strengthen, and circulate life energy. It is proven to lead to better health and vitality and a tranquil state of mind.
Qigong is getting more and more popular these days because of its effectiveness. Even the International Olympics Committee has recognized this benefit.
The International Health Qigong Forum is held at the Skirbo Center of the Performing Arts at New York University. Scholars from China, North America, and Europe have shared their latest findings with more than 500 Qigong enthusiasts. Qigong has become an integral part of the lives of millions of people because of its easy-to-learn moves, and some experts believe the number will only multiply in the future. Stanley Lee, CCTV.